Namaste.
Namaste.
Greetings from down under.
Hope you've all had a good week. We're playing on Thursday nights now here at 6 o'clock Australian Eastern Standard Time. I think it's probably morning in the Northern Hemisphere. We just thought we'd keep up once a week singing for peace so that we can all come together and connect beautifully through our voices. We will have to imagine, though, our voices coming together in the atmosphere of the planet. I've got some great podcasts coming up, which will be really good. I'm actually interviewing, for some of you who may know, Gangaji. So I'm interviewing Gangaji in, I think in 2 weeks that podcast will be out. And I've got another interesting podcast coming up too. And putting lots of stuff up on YouTube at the moment. So check out both Terry's YouTube and mine. Yeah. Mm. So we thought, we've had a few requests to start with Namaste. So we thought we might start with Namaste tonight. So I think you all know the words for this one.
You see me.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Thank you.
So what's next, me darling?
You're me guardian angel. I wonder if our Irish friends are there tonight. Guardian angel.
that seem to be unkind.
I'm sorry, didn't mean to hurt you.
I know these words cannot convey the real thing that I want to say.
I'm sorry. It's a beautiful song, that one. Tare wrote some of those words many, many years ago, and then we revived it to sing, and we added in some of the beautiful Hawaiian prayer, the Ho'oponopono, which is, I'm sorry, please forgive me, I love you, thank you. So, very powerful words. I'm sorry, please forgive me, I love you, thank you. And the way the Hawaiians use this is they actually use that prayer to consciousness, to the divine, to the great mystery. And it's a way of overcoming our resistance to what is. I'm sorry, I understand that everything is unfolding perfectly beyond this little mind's comprehension. That's very powerful. We're going to do one more, aren't we?
We're going to finish with Om Tare.
Yeah, okay.
Which is?
Om Tare, Tu Re, Swaha. And Tare is the goddess of compassion. So again, at this time of great chaos and turmoil, as the pot is being stirred globally, and
the agents of chaos are abroad.
they are indeed. And but seriously, you know, if there's ever going to be any transformation occur, generally, you know, we need to have some chaos first. It's a bit like cleaning up a dusty room. First of all, you know, the mess has got to be stirred up a bit before it's cleaned up. So let's hope the cleaning up and the evolving from this chaos doesn't take, you know, I'd like to see it in this lifetime if possible. That would be nice. But if it's not, that's okay too.
Next week?
I think I've got a few years left.
Oh,
fingertips together, feeling that vibration of the Om mantra through our whole being and resonating out into the universe. Take a deep breath in. Here to remind each other to stay in our heart, to speak from the heart, to sing from the heart, to allow our thoughts to come from the heart, to live from the heart. Sending you all our love and joy. Namaste.
Have a great week, everyone. Namaste.